Hey there, it's me, and as I said, I would come back at you and just give you a few words on this Zumba class. First of all, I would have loved to have taped it on the inside, but unfortunately or fortunately, many people or facilities don't allow that because of the abuse and the copyright issues and people using their gyms and things like that to promote their own self, so couldn't do that. But anyway, I'm outside. It's a beautiful day, and just want to share briefly with you how it went. This was my first time. Came a little late. It was about 5 minutes late, so I'm not sure if there was a warm-up or anything like that. I'm sure there was, but the class was really good. I was able to do all of the moves. A lot of them remind me of aerobic moves, a lot of dance moves, a lot of hip movement, and I was used to that feeling. So I'm used to those kinds of things, so that wasn't an issue at all. I think for me, the thing that helped me is the fact that I'm doing some other intense workouts, so this wasn't really a big challenge for me, so I'm thankful for that. Anyway, just wanted to touch bases with you and let you know this is my first Zumba class, and I took it because I wanted to see if I could, wanted to possibly take it again without either paying a lot of money for it. This is a drop-in situation. So that was real good, and I'm real thankful for that. Anyway, just wanted to touch base with you on that, let you know. And again, it's a beautiful day today, going into a weekend, and I hope you have a good weekend. If I don't come back at you again, take care. And I do recommend that you do cardio and also do strength training. I also recommend that you do combine it. The other thing about the Zumba that you had to get used to is the breaks in between as far as the rest periods with the change in music, and I'm to where I don't take a lot of rest breaks, so that was something to kind of get accustomed to. Anyway, take care, have a blessed one, and bye-bye.